This video is a quick reminder of how the product rule works for derivatives. So in this box, I have the derivative of a product of two functions. And it doesn't turn out to be the product of the derivatives of the functions. It's more complicated. You end up with two terms. In each term, you differentiate one of the functions and leave the other one alone. So we're going to go ahead and apply this to an example where we have a product of two binomials. And I'm asked to do it in two different ways. The first way, I'm going to use the product rule and then simplify the result. And the second way, I'm going to expand by multiplying out all the terms in this before I use the power rule to finish the derivative. And we should get the same answer either way. So I'm taking the derivative of this product, and I need to differentiate the first function. So I need to differentiate x squared minus 3. When you differentiate x squared, you get 2x. The 3 contributes nothing to this. When you differentiate that, you get 0. And the second function we're leaving alone, and then I add to this another term where the first function is left alone and the second one is differentiated. So the derivative of x minus 1 is just 1. Then I can go ahead and find like terms and simplify. So I get 2x squared minus 2x when I distribute across the first one, plus x squared minus 3. And that gives me 3x squared minus 2x minus 3. In part B, we're asked to do this by expanding first and then applying the power rule. So if I expand this function, I get x cubed minus x squared minus 3x plus 3. And then I can apply the power rule to each one of these terms. X cubed differentiates to 3x squared using the power rule. Negative x squared differentiates to negative 2x. And negative 3x differentiates to negative 3. And then the derivative of the 3 is just 0, so that doesn't contribute anything. So then we compare our two answers and we see that they're the same, so we're done. If you find the math content on Zach's Lab helpful, click on the Zach's Lab logo on the right to browse playlists and subscribe to the channel. I produce dozens of new videos per month, and subscribing is the easiest way to find new content. Thanks for watching.